Hey everyone, I'm back with part two of cleaning and wiping down the fridge. So I'm going to work on the door now. And yeah, I'm going to work on the door now. Let me move you over this way so there's a better view of the door. Okay. Alright. So, and then I'll move you down to the floor so you can see the bottom of what I'm working with. So, let me start up top. Take everything out first, that would be helpful. Hopefully I can get this done by the time my boyfriend comes over because he's on his way. So hopefully I can wipe this down really quick and then... this top shelf here, I'm having to scrub it because it's kind of disgusting. Thank you. So let me put everything back. So I'm gonna put everything back and then, yeah, let me show you what it looks like. So that's the top. So I'm gonna start putting everything back in the fridge. Now I'm gonna check the expiration dates real quick. This is from 2018. This can't be healthy. Like, no. That is expired. I've never seen anything look like that. That's just, it's kind of disgusting. Garlic. Go there. Syrup. Thank you. Gone. May 2019. Everything else can go. Let me wash my hands real quick. So I put everything up top, his nuts, his little things to make his shakes and stuff, I put that up there, his eggs, all the condiments, hot sauce, ranch, and mayonnaise right here on the third shelf. Over here has the mustard, ketchup, barbecue sauce, and A1 steak sauce right there on the bottom. And then there's nothing there, so, yeah. So, and then this is the fridge. That's how everything is lined up. So, yeah. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.